face reveal. This is kind of still the face reveal, but so far I have one part of Funtime Freddy's part. It's not really his, it's not his actual bonbon part on this hand, but I'll go do it. I'll see you when I get it. Okay, this is the only thing I've found in my house that's close to the bonbon. And it actually can go on my finger. It's more of a puppet than actually doing a bonbon little thing. But this is the closest I could find. So, this is what I think of being Funtime Freddy. So, I hope you enjoyed.